So hey guys, Claire here. Finally, my camera's charged. Yay! So you guys can finally have some actually nice looking videos. Woo-hoo! Woo! So anyway, I just sorry I've been running a bit. I'll be back when I catch my breath. Okay, so I'm back. I sort of caught my breath. I'm also using Dragon Friend Luna. Okay, I get it. Okay, so first of all, Happy Labor Day! Yay! And today, as you read the title, clicked on this video, you'll know that this is actually an appnana review. If you don't know what appnana is, if you saw Sophie GTV's video for appnana, and you already know what it is, and you don't need to watch this. But if you didn't, tell me, why are you watching me? I mean, you can watch me if you like, and I would really appreciate it. But, you know, hers is a bit cooler. But whatevs. You can go get it now. Okay, so what appnana is, basically, it works on Android, iPhone, iPad, all the, you know, Apple products and Android stuff. So I'm just going to move out of the way, and I'm just going to get a better view. So I'll be right back. Alright, so the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna wanna go. Let me just put this in. So you're gonna wanna open this, and you're gonna wanna go to Safari. Right there. And see, this is appnana.com. And if you're on Android, you have to go to Google Play Store. Appnana.com. Next, what you click is. Hold on, I have to get to the screen. Let's just click on the words. So, the first thing you do. There will be this little tab with a person on it up in the corner somewhere here, and it will say, when you click on it, you can create an account. Make sure it's your real name, or you can't get the rewards. So, if you get some rewards, you can get some games. I don't know, we paid like Minecraft Back Edition, which is really fun, and I actually bought it with real money before I knew about this. This is completely safe, so don't worry. You can get, as you can see, for that many nanos, you can get all of this, all of these cool things. I am saving up for some PayPal money. Got my eyes on the prize, $100. But that's gonna take me a while, because as you can see, I don't have that many. But the way to do it is you have to click on Get Nanos, and there'll be a bunch of offers, but first you're going to have to download appnana Sync. And if you want to get to this page quickly, you just click on focus camera, you click on this little thingy right there, right here, and click add to home screen. I'm not going to do that because I already did that. So it's really easy to get nano because all you have to do is, like I said, download these free games and then open them. See, so Soldier City, blah blah blah, Change into Battle, stuff like that. And then what else you can do is also invite people. You see? And this is my invitation code. You get 2,500 nanos each time. This is my friend code. You may pause the video and friend me, please. Appnana is completely safe, no virus, no nothing, so don't worry about that. So yeah, that's Appnana in a nutshell, and I hope you will get it because it is really cool. My friend Sprinkle has it too. So, let's just come out with this bit, whatever. So yeah, now you know that, and I'm back to making videos, which I'm really happy about. I want to tell you about one more thing. It's this thing, it's called Line Deco, and it let me do this to my Instagram tag. Now, don't think you can go around deleting the original app, it creates a second app. As you can see, I still have the original apps right here. So it's called Line Deco, it's completely free, it looks like that. Click on it. Don't even have to sign in or log into anything. Turn it this way. Sorry. See, as you can see, we've got papers, and now let's say I want to change an icon. I have to click on the icon button, And then it'll just be like featured. Then it'll show you like that, what you want, and then you can see this. You can get out Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Google, Instagram. There's a bunch of apps. The internet, Safari, Mail, Messages, all that cute stuff. And it really doesn't, it's not hard. Let's say I like, gonna pick an icon that's cute. Oh, this one's cute, but I'm just gonna say I want this one. So I click on it, and then I'll say, use this icon. And this is really easy. I'm looking at it. Nothing. And then click add to home. And then ta-da! Now you have to press this arrow button again and click add to home screen. And remember, it won't work if the original app is deleted, so okay. And then I'll go into text messages. Isn't it fabulous? And you got a friend, so yeah. But easy as that. Yeah, let's just go out and yeah, that is all I wanted to say. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm very glad and very happy that I've gotten back to editing. And as you saw at the beginning, I actually have an intro for my videos now, like helping students, so we can be almost professional guys. So I'm very happy about that. Sprinkles will not be having an intro, I don't think. Again, she told you in the intro to her channel video, but she hasn't posted anything else yet, but she doesn't have much time, is because she told you everything about her channel and stuff. But if you didn't watch, she also said she only has an iPad, which means she only has iMovie for the iPad, which has a limited range of editing, which I actually had to use for a while because I had this point of time where I couldn't not really record very well. So yeah, and for anyone who's actually been waiting for the next episodes of like Fast Pass to Heaven High School with Twist, let me show you my work area. Look at this mess. Look at this mess of a desk. Oh, that's my laptop, BT Devs. My iPad, which I should probably put off my desk now. Just gonna put that on my other little cabinet thingy. Look at this mess. Like, just look at this mess. I hate it when I go downstairs, crap. All of this junk. Only know you love her when you let her go. And that's why I cannot film. I've not had the chance to. I left a bunch of DS games. There's just no space on my desk whatsoever. But once I get this cleaned up and stuff, I'll probably film some more. And I promise you the full episode of Fast Pass to Heaven Episode 1 will come out soon, but I still have to charge that camera. Yes, I filmed that with my old one because this one was not working. Yeah. Well, okay, that's all. You see it when you close your eyes. Jennifer slash Claire slash whatever. So yeah, like and subscribe to become a star in the Star Galaxy. Please check out my other videos. Check out Sprinkles and Show Video if you haven't seen it. Sparkle Kitty will never have her own channel, as far as I know right now, because she does not want one. So she just works with me. We're all Infinite Star Production. No, we're not one freaking person. It's me, the creator, Sprinkles, the friend, and Sprinkles, the other friend. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. And peace out, guys. Staring at the ceiling in the dark, same old empty feeling in your heart.